Today at the speed skating oval in Albertville, thousands of Norwegian fans, as well as their counterparts from the Netherlands, showed up early and stayed late to watch their heroes try to win the most grueling event in all of speed skating, the men's 10,000 meters. And early on, Eric Heiden, it was Norway's Geir Karlstad who set the pace.
Geir did a good job. He had the disadvantages of being one of the first of the big guns to come out here and skate this race. He started out hard, perhaps a little too hard, and fell off the pace with about four or five laps to go, skating 35-second laps. But he did a good job. He went out as hard as he could and did what he had to do.
14, 18, 13, and although Karlstad had won the gold medal in the 5,000 meters, his time would temporarily put him in first place, but his performance on this day was only good enough for a bronze medal. Just one pair later, it was time for the big boss, Johan Olav Koss of Norway, to try to match what Bonnie Blair and Gunde Nieman had done, and that's win his second gold medal.
Well, it was consistency which paid off for Koss. He skated very good lap times of about 34 to 34.5 seconds throughout his race. Everybody wondered if he had the strength in a 10,000 meters after being sick and hospitalized last week. But today he showed to everybody why he's considered one of the best skaters at this point.
And Johan Olav Koss is 14:14.58, temporarily put him atop the heap. And after taking the gold medal in the 1500, his performance was worth a medal, but today it would be worth only a silver medal because there was one big gun left, and the fans from the Netherlands had come to cheer Bart Veldkamp. And here's how Eric Heiden and I called his final lap in a gold medal performance.
You gotta have confidence in a race like this. It's a long ways. You gotta really believe in your abilities. You gotta go out there on a time that's gonna win this race and just go for it. It's your one chance. It's the Olympics. It's only one race. It happens only once every 4 years.
Time to beat. Johan Olav Koss of Norway, our current leader, 14:14.58. And Bart Veldkamp of the Netherlands trying to win a gold medal.
Got to concentrate. You don't want to make any slips. Swing that one off. Last 400 meters. Good move.
Here comes Bart Veldkamp. You see the time to beat. The head goes down and he crosses in 14:12.12. The price just went up to join the fan club.
A lot of happy fans in the stands today. It's been a big battle between the Norwegian and the Dutch throughout this entire Olympics. Today it was the Dutch.
So today here in Albertville, a little bit of history was made as for the first time since 1976, a Dutch male speed skater had won a gold medal. Bart Veldkamp was the winner of the 10,000 meters, 14:12.12 is time, as he went over to embrace his number one fan, his father Hans. The final standings look like this today. Bart Veldkamp of the Netherlands took the gold medal. Johan Olav Koss of Norway the silver. His teammate Geir Karlstad won the bronze. The top American finisher in the number 22 position was Brian Wanick. And now thousands here in Albertville and millions more back in the Netherlands are doing the Bart Man.
Last name Simpson, first name Bart. I'm here today to introduce the next phase. The next step in the big Bart phase. I got a dance real easy to do. I learned it with no rhythm and so can you. Ooh, so move your body if you got the notion. Front to back in a rock-like motion. Now that you got it, if you think you can, do it through the music, that's the Bart Man.
Everybody, if you can, do the Bart Man. Whoa. Shake your body, turn it out, you Bart Man.
Get out,
front
man.
To back to the side, yes, you can. Everybody in the house, do the Bart Man. Everybody, if you can, do the Bart Man. Shake your body, turn it out, you Bart Man.
Everybody back and forth from side to side.
Do the Bart Man.
Do the Bart Man. Now here's a dance beat that you can't deny.
Just do the Bart Man. That's okay.